What's good, YouTube, man? You already know, man. It's your boy, Deli Dale. And we back with another video, man. You already know, man. Hanging in, bitches.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Back with another banger.
Man. Shit. We're gonna do a reaction to King Von Demon. Feel me? Happy birthday to my nigga Von, man.
Long live V-Roy. Happy birthday.
Happy V-Roy, man. You already know.
27.
It's been a year now?
No, it's not been a year.
It's a year in November. Oh, in November. Mm. Facts. Dang, it still hit too. Still crazy that this nigga died and shit. But we gonna get straight to it, man. Before we get into this video, though, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, man. We on the road to 100K, man. It only takes 2 seconds. Hit that button. While y'all at it, smash that like button. Turn the notification post on so y'all can be notified when I drop a banger. Let's get straight to it, man.
Let's go.
Vaughn.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't film right.
So don't get angry. See that story right there? Like, the nigga that died that on Von's birthday, Whitey. So he just reenacting the scene of that day.
That day.
Yeah. So when he said Whitey got killed, I seen it. He went to go get something for Whitey in the liquor store. And then he came outside, he was dead. And it's crazy because, like, he died on King Von's birthday.
That's fucked up.
Hell yeah.
Oh, God. And then they dropped this at the.
And another thing, Von's birthday, is his son has the same birthday as him.
Damn, today?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. And T. Roy's son.
Von would have been 27 today.
Yeah. Oh, God.
Facts, nigga. These niggas don't really fuck with you for real. They gonna put a whole little, you know, like they bang with you and like.
They only there for you when you up, when you down, they ain't there.
They ain't there. That,
that's what, basically what he's saying is.
That's
like,
facts.
That's the truth right there. Niggas don't really fuck with you until you up.
Facts.
That shows the real. When shit get real, that shows who your mans are really about that life.
Facts. That's like what I was trying to figure out who he was talking about.
You know, I mean, he's talking about somebody, but it's probably like somebody we don't know.
Okay.
But it's like he probably went somewhere. He thought his homie was about it.
Then nigga
Von shot the gun probably. Then his man didn't do it because he was scared. So now you can't hang out with him no more.
Niggas be talking like they about that life. They really ain't about it, bro.
Von was rare, man.
Facts. This nigga different, though.
Yeah.
This nigga didn't give a fuck. Tell you the truth. When I'm the drill, my homie and that nigga ain't even shoot. Steady, I can fix it. They ain't even you. Set up bad bitches. They ain't even cute. I won't tell a soul. I be keeping mouth while they shooting shit. And
ooh, did you see that?
Set up bad bitches. They ain't
even. Whitey are here.
Oh, Whitey.
Yeah.
Wow.
So, like, it's kind of like it's like
some
a
set. Set him up. Yeah. I won't tell a soul. I be keeping mouth while they shooting shit. And he don't even hoop. I was out the window. He was out the roof. I was on the block. You was out the loop. I seen Muwop comment on his Instagram.
Muwop be shooting shit and he don't even hoop.
Yeah, and then he said he was in the window. I was in the roof.
Yeah, you know, that means something. We don't know.
We don't know, but it means something, like, man.
Yeah. He shooting shit and he don't even hoop. I was out the window, he was out the roof. I was on the block, you was out the lift. I was in the four, he was in the toys. I was in the zoo shooting shit with soup. Talking about buddies, I got a few. Plus three, plus two. I'm the heat. Nigga, who is you? We gonna buy them all when they free Duke.
He said 4 plus 3, 3 plus 2.
Do the math, man. And then the song he said before, he said, if I catch 3 more, I'm double digits.
Oh.
Bitch, I ain't missing.
Shit.
So he got 7 by. I don't know. That's not music purposes only.
Hey, yeah. Hey, put in the comment section what y'all think, man. Zoo shooting shit with Zoo. Talk about bodies. I got a few. Plus 3, 3 plus 2. I'm the King Von, nigga. Who is you? We gon' battle mall when they free. Never been stingy. You can get it too. Glock is never jamming. Aim it, then I shoot. I be missing Granny. Probably pop a Zanny. Give a bitch a Plan B hug in the juice. this nigga.
Give a bitch a plan B, a hug, and a juice. He's like, take that shit and get the fuck out.
Oh, God.
That's fucked up.
How many kids? He got four, right?
I don't know. Right as of right now, I only got two, and they got one on the, another one on the way.
On the way?
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah.
This nigga.
At least they good, though. Probably pop a Zanny. Give a bitch a plan B, hug, and a juice. You can take a back. Nah, now I'm through. Ain't shaking hands, nigga. We ain't cool. We done come with bodies than the common flu.
He said they done caught more bites than the common flu. Like, nigga, what? Nigga, Von be speaking, bro.
Oh, God, I got... And I believe it, bro. Yeah. The nigga speak.
Chicago. Bro. He talking about Chicago in general, bro.
Facts.
Niggas ain't built like that, and that's cool. You don't have to be built like that, man.
Facts,
like,
nigga.
Like, damn. Like, nigga, he telling you right now, you could be cool and still hang out with him, bro. Just try to...
Nigga, just be you, nigga. And then my nigga just said, nigga.
Niggas can't walk out of my shoes. They gave him the Dior ones, bro. I don't know if y'all saw it, but he gave him the Dior ones,
bro. See? This nigga Von, man.
You, the next bar should be disrespectful.
Niggas can't shoot the guns that I shoot. Niggas ain't built like that, and that's cool. Niggas weren't killing shit in high school. I was keeping quiet, I was being cool. I don't give a fuck, nigga, fucked up. Even if it rain, bitch, we coming through.
And the thing is, Von has barely dissed Doug. When Doug first died, Von was just trolling. He didn't say shit.
Yeah,
and now this song, he said, I was keep it quiet, I was keep it cool.
Nice,
I don't
man.
Give a fuck. And they, what he said, what he said. Like, damn.
And now Dirk talking about he done.
I don't believe that. I don't believe it. I do
he
not
said
believe.
It before. Bro, he said it before.
He did that and then made the song Shit of Duck.
Facts.
Like, come on, man.
Facts. I gotta see, man.
He I feel said, like Dirk realizing that that shit ain't the way.
It know? Ain't, bro. Niggas done lost.
Bro, he lost too many people.
He lost too
shit,
many
man.
Niggas.
It's time to mature now, bro. For real.
Facts. Facts.
Let's keep it quiet. I was being cool. I don't give a fuck, nigga. Fuck up. Even if it rain, bitch, we coming through.
If I told you, girl, I mean it. Yeah. Why they got killed? I seen it. Ain't right. That still can't believe it. Shit turned me to a demon. Police ask me, ain't seen none. Back to back hits like a rerun. Me and T-Roy was scheming. I'm top of my whole team.
Before this shit keep going, if niggas in the comments be like, why y'all reciting the song? This bitch been out since November, nigga.
Facts.
There's no way we wouldn't know this song.
Facts. We've so been
don't
heard,
say no bullshit in the comments.
We've been
bro.
Heard this song. The album.
Everybody know
this
song.
Everybody
so any reaction channel that say they didn't listen to it, they cap.
They definitely
they cap.
Listen to it.
Oh, God, they
this
cap.
Is definitely like my top five.
Yeah, this is one of his best songs. That's why it's on his birthday, nigga.
Facts. Put in the comment section what's your favorite song from the album.
Yeah,
man.
Facts.
No
hell
cap.
Yeah.
No cap.
Crusty ass toes.
I
want that bitch to come on like it's dark or something, like the camera come from somewhere else and I'm just standing right there. Now yeah, all you can make out is like probably my body and shit. You can make other than you get closer. Now it's me looking sad or whatever, you see what I'm saying? Then I'm open up some more and then you see my homie on the ground and shit. My homie got killed.
Tell the story.
His name Whitey. So a nigga pulled up on a bike and just got to shoot in the crowd. We was in the crowd and shit. And he got hit. And I was in the store when it happened, but I hit the shots and I came out. And they was shooting at him and shit. Like the police was shooting at the nigga that shot him and shit. But he was already hit, so.
Shit turned me to a demon.
Now that part, shit turned me to a demon when my ass probably turning, okay. You know? Like I'm standing right there seeing what's going on and shit.
Wait, before they say that, when Whitey got killed, I'm not saying this is true or not, but they said that Von went on a spree. Like that shit fucked him up to the point where he couldn't even come back. So when they say shit turned him to a demon, bro, that nigga turned into a demon.
It only took a couple, nigga, minutes. For this nigga to like, just imagine just going inside.
Yeah, like you with your friend lit. Talking, and then he did the
come
next one.
This nigga like,
seconds,
nigga, I'd be
not
mad
minute,
as
yeah.
hell too. On mm-hmm. God, I'd be mad. I want to find the nigga who did it, and then nigga.
Yeah, like
from
after
there.
That, he just showed more to nobody. He saw one of his best friends on the floor. This nigga Von was young as hell when this happened too. So,
man.
Just imagine. Oh God.
Hey man, put fires in the comments for Von, man.
Oh,
no cap.
He wild ass okay. And now my ass getting that turning red or something. Some shit turned me to a demon. So right there, I wanted to drill my homie. We would go slide with some niggas. I'm shooting, he ain't shooting. You see what I'm saying? I see him. It's the main part in the song too.
And it's crazy because the dude was really acting like that. I bet money.
With no shoes on, you see what I'm saying? Home, tough ass niggas. You gonna be seeing they looking tough. See his scars on their face, tattoos. No shoes on though, you see what I'm saying? No shoes. And I'm coming out with a pair of shoes. and I'm trying to get
this an interview.
I never heard this interview.
Yeah, I've never heard this interview.
It's probably so gotta be unreleased.
Gotta be exclusive.
Yeah, I bought a pair of shoes like one by one. I'm walking with them looking crazy. See, I'm my old pair of shoes.
Be in the shoes.
Like whatever shoes I had on the video when I was drilling the shoe. Why wouldn't I get killed? And I've been in jail and shit. I want little scenes with the shoes. And I'm be trying to get motherfuckers the shoes, and niggas gonna be, nah, ain't taking the shoes. They gonna be running from it and shit. Yes. They ain't gonna be, you see what I'm saying? I'm pitching this a black and white
this
video.
Story right here.
It's hard, I don't know. I'm pitching it like getting that.
And that's what this nigga is known for. Storytelling.
Bro, that's a unique thing. Not everybody can do storytelling in music.
Bro, and he done did it.
He perfected it, bro.
Plenty of times, bro. That's what blew this nigga up, bro.
He came different, bro. It's something different.
Like, this video low key is tough.
And then this audio right here.
Pain in that bit. Bro, with these niggas, I'm trying to get these niggas my shoes, and they ain't trying to walk in them. You see what I'm saying? We gon' battle more when they free.
Duke never miss, baby. You can get it. Duke free now, by the way.
Niggas can't walk a mile in my shoes. Niggas can't do the shit that I do. Niggas can't shoot the guns that I shoot. Niggas ain't been like that in that school. Niggas wouldn't kill us in high school. I was keeping quiet, I was being cool. I don't give a fuck, nigga, fucked up. Even if it rain, bitch, we coming through.
So, let's just shut up. Like, you know how you can figure out the rest.
This shit fucked up because, like, this nigga has so much talent.
So much, bro.
And this nigga just be dead.
Blew up. Like, this is the best nigga Dirk signed, nigga. Like, this nigga.
Only good nigga.
Only for real.
Besides L.A. Capone and Nooski, but that was a minute ago.
But this was, he was the next.
Bro, he was going to be like Lil Baby's 42 Doug.
Facts.
Because 42 Doug is killing the game right now.
Fuck that, nigga. Lil Wayne's Drake, nigga.
Lil Wayne's Drake or, like, Lil Baby's the Kid Leroy.
Facts.
Because the Kid Leroy killing it too,
man. Crazy, man.
Or Juice WRLD.
R.I.P. Vaughn, man. No cap, man. I'm low-key sick. This nigga was going dumb, bro. And niggas be sleeping on that nigga. But now niggas want to get hit once that nigga dead.
That nigga was always that.
Been like that, nigga. Reckless as hell, nigga. Crazy as hell, nigga. Never
And the reason why he rare, because he lived... Damn!
Oh.
Keep that on there. But he really lived what he rapped.
Facts.
Bro. And that's rare in music, bro. That's why he's so authentic and people fucked with him.
Facts. Facts, man. I'm going to put the link in the description, man. Y'all go check it out, man. Yeah, this is a 10, for sure. Yeah, 10.
Without a doubt.
10, without a doubt, for sure. Like I said earlier, man, hit that subscribe button, man. We on the road to 100K. We got some more disrespectful Vaughn videos coming,
you know? Hey, viewers, a lot of... Hey, another thing, bro. I ain't been in a minute, bro. But bro been killing the game, as you can see.
Man.
So just know, it's all gas, no breaks for this nigga.
No breaks, man.
100K, for real. And when it's 100K, all you niggas that was talking down on his ass...
Y'all in the past, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. Don't cap, man.
We ain't trying to hear none of that bullshit, man.
The GOAT. Wake up,
the GOAT.
One day, man. One day, man.
He already is the GOAT. I don't give a fuck what he's talking about.
But hey, this the end of the reaction, man. And we out.
Shorty said that she wanna ride with me. We gon' ride all night, gon' crack the Hennessy. Baby girl, sit back, cause tonight it's you and me. I'ma really show you something you ain't never seen. Baby girl, I'm trying to show you something. You know I can't. Whenever you with me, you know I got you, no discussion. No discussion. Baby girl, I'm Tesmo, I ain't really with the game.